such a fine day.
Fine. Today's not the day for that word, boy. But after I received this letter from the Freikorps Union, it says here, Freikorps SpongeBob SquarePants has accumulated too much vacation time. And if you don't take some time off, I'll have to pay a fine.
Time off?
Oh, I guess there's just no other way to say this. SpongeBob, take a vacation.
Hi, Mr. Krabs.
Well, that went better than I expected.
I'm ready. Vacation. I'm ready. Vacation. 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 Hi, Gary. That's right, Gary. I am home early. I'm on vacation. Well, good night, Gary. Vacation. Good morning, Krusty Krew. And hello, Squidward.
I thought you were on vacation.
He was, and is. I told you to take a vacation, boy.
What's a vacation?
Well, a vacation is when you don't come into work.
No work? What would I do all day?
Well, I don't know. Just go, have fun, or whatever. I really don't care. You just can't be here.
But who will fry the patties and clean the grill while I'm gone? Squidward can't do it all alone.
Nor will I.
That's why I've hired an unpaid intern. As your temporary replacement.
Good morning, boss. Ready for my first day.
We get a starfish. Here's your replacement right here.
Replacement?
Hey, SpongeBob.
That's enough banter on my dime.
Okay, boss.
Wait a second, Patrick. You need the right choice for the job.
Whoa. They put a tiny bee in his belly scratcher. Oh.